Hello and welcome to Unplayable Trash. This video is from round 2 of Clash of the Titans, and I'm going to start out with an additional warning that this video features Frawley. Also a warning that we are testing out the Telestrator in this video, so be ready for random drawings of dicks on the screen. This scenario is Recon. It has a horizontal zone with objectives at each end and two flags on the center line, 12 inches in from the edges. You gain 1 point for destroying an objective, 1 point for dominating the flags, 1 point for controlling the zone, and 2 points for dominating the zone. Frawley has chosen Haley2. He's playing her out of theme with a character-heavy battle group. He has Thorn, Dynamo, and Gallant in addition to a Firefly. He also has a Journeyman running a Sentinel, Min Stormlancers, Arlen, Gorman, and Iris1. Chris has chosen Vlad2. If you look, you will see that this list has a lot of anti-Haley 3 tech. He has a Conquest on Vlad, Max Rifleman with Rockets, Max Shock Troopers with UA and the Man of War Kovnik, two units of Eliminators, Kovnik Joe and Saxon Oryk, also a Min unit of Battle Mechanics. Chris won the role and chose to go first. He has put the Conquest to the top of the table, I assume both because it has Pathfinder, so it makes that rubble less of a roadblock for his army, and also because Nathan lacks Pathfinder, and there is a water feature there that will offer it some protection. Nathan has his heavy warjacks down where they can get some protection from the walls, and where he should be able to still move freely with them using teleportation and reach. Stormlancers are across from the Conquest.
Cool.
Good Rocky nerd.
Good Rocky man.
Are we working to it? Test, cunt two. Cunt two. Testing.
Fuck yourself. Calyphion will be nothing. I'm just going to power up.
Racist.
Fuck, why do I have Sentry? Fuck that spell. Don't need that spell. Sail.
You can't cheat with that spell. I'll see it coming.
You will see it coming. Alright, so we'll do Vlad first. He's going to hand defeat the Rifleman. He's going to assail the Conquest. He's going to arcane spell, formerly known as Transference himself.
Please keep a sail on that, Jack. I'll negation the fuck out of you.
Nuh-uh, you won't. It's going to be thorough. It's going to be bad. Conquest is going to flagrantly ignore the rules and trample.
It's going to be moist!
One wonders how I even know this guy, and why I even know this guy.
I trained him in slagging.
Yeah. It was long and hard.
That's what she said.
She'll watch these fuckers. I'm going to go for Sexy Oryk Man. He's going to advance here. Give them Pathfinder and Repo.
You got any small proxy bases?
Yeah, I got a bunch.
Sweet, just leave it there.
Run.
I'm just gonna lose because I'm gonna be too busy shit talking, but it's gonna be worse. So I could maximum possible maximum possible result.
Oh my god. Can you not?
MPR.
Run.
Can't be beat. MPR.
Oh my god, I don't want a negative play. This game is not about negative play experiences anymore.
Sure it fucking is.
Yeah, it's totally about it. Joe call tough.
No, illegal. I thought he lost half and he gained fuck you.
Nuh-uh, he always has fuck you. Fuck you is his default role, he has.
Does he have sack point?
Hey. Oh.
Chris?
Hmm?
Does he still have sack point?
Yarp. Dead. And he can still sack point to the fun carriage.
Of course he can.
Yeah.
Because when they saw that Warcasters could do it, they're like, nah, illegal.
Well, to be fair, there's a big difference between, like, oh, yeah, that's kind of cute, sacking to joke, to, like, oh, yeah, that's kind of cute, sacking to butch. Wait a minute. Hang on. One of these is not quite the same.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how turned down do you have his mic?
Really? Yeah. Really?
You are shouting into the microphone.
Nuh-uh.
Slobbering jowls all over that crusty piece.
Well, yes. Oh, we deserve each other. Speaking of which, it's your turn.
Racist. What's the range on the fun cannon?
15.
15? Really, 15?
I heard 15.
Did you just be 14 or am I just crazy?
No, it was 15, 15. Because, you know. Nuh-uh.
No. It's just rat 4. Yeah, it's good.
It's not bad. Uh-huh. It's okay.
Chris has moved pretty far forwards, and I assume he's caused Nathan some headaches, because there is a long thinking break here. Nathan has a choice. Not much of Chris's stuff is in range, but with temporal acceleration and TK, he can make some attacks this turn. However, if instead he takes up defensive positions using the terrain, he might be able to get a much stronger Alpha Strike next turn, and then use his feet to pull further ahead. For those of you wondering, I've sped up almost exactly 3 minutes of Frawley doing nothing.
He runs to there.
Yep.
Push them all this way. He runs to there.
Uh-huh.
He runs to there. Face him forward. He runs to there.
Good job.
That's Gorman being run into the trench at the top, with proxy bases being used to check how many models he can fit into the trench before moving them.
Cast Arcane Shield before he goes, and then puts that there.
On the Firefly? No,
no, no, no, no.
Of course. Of course. Fucking OP Lancers. Don't make a crit dev you. Seriously, don't make me crit dev you.
Yeah, I'll be sad. 20, right?
No, 19.
19?
Yeah.
19?
Remove 4, shoot 4, 15.
Yeah. And so, because it's only on charges, does not work.
Correct.
He's on the base.
Oh, he's on the proxy, right. I was just like, wait, did you just activate the twice?
No.
I hold on to you. I know you do sneaky things like this. Cheating, carrying on.
Force vagatory.
As demonstrated on the Telestrator, Frawley has erected an aggressive formation, with support forming the balls for the Warjack Wang, ready to shoot hot electricity all over Chris's cardall.
20 for them as well, right?
Yeah, 20. I have spells, I remember those things.
No random iris I've missed.
Sorry?
There's no random iris I've missed.
Nope. Well, you have your own iris.
Yeah. But...
and you're going to miss her. I'm just going to forget to activate her.
Excuse me, streamers. No Pathfinder on those nerds.
No, but I can give it to them anyway, so no.
That's
why he's sexy and why he is.
Can confirm, he's a sexy guy. He's chill there,
okay. He's pretty sexy for like a 50 or 60 year old dude.
True.
Okay.
Is everyone? Oh.
Oh man, let's feet and charge some stuff. That's not feet. Okay, no fixed maintenance. Just double checking you weren't dumb. Congratulations.
You used widgets, you saw me do it.
Yeah, but you are dumb, so, you know, that's not racist.
That's racist. Ableist. That's racist towards white people.
White people aren't
Tumblr
people.
Told me that you can be that now.
Really?
Yeah.
White people are not people!
Yeah.
Yep. I'm just going to give the foot. Okay, so what are we doing? We're putting out 2 wind blasts because fuck you, and also fuck you, Dynamo. Probably be something like that and that. Yeah, that seems good. So that will cost 4 focus, then what? I mean, am I likely to die? Always. But I might as well get.
It's the easiest way to beat Chris. Lull into a false sense of security and then fucking the ass.
Yep. I really hate.
TK lets you do that.
God damn it. K, Can you not do precision insertions into my anus? It would be quite appreciated.
Okay. I'll just use ordnance.
Gonna upkeep, kind of fake.
Is this ordnance?
Yeah, yeah. I'd rather.
So I was fine with the precision penetration.
No. Just don't.
If it's not an elbow, he doesn't care.
Yeah.
Just doesn't even feel it anymore.
No.
I didn't bring Nemo.
Nemo? Alright, do this, asshole. I got a desperate pesos, those guys.
That's racist. Desperate pesos? The Mexican dollar isn't that worthless, Chris.
Fine, desperate Zimbabwe dollars. Show all events.
Chris moving his man of war with his usual loud Chris precision. Chris is, of course, severely hamstrung by his lack of fun carriage, but man of war make an adequate replacement for holding the zone. Chris is now deciding how much he wants to eat it in the face. He knows that Haley feats next turn, and that he's facing a lot of shooting, but he has to ensure the zone is contested, and he wants to be in a position to at least shoot some things next turn, while minimizing the number of things Haley can kill.
I'm probably just going to put, like, a ring on where that guy wants to be.
If you want it, then you should have put a ring on it.
Well, I am going to put a ring on it. Speaking of which, I'm going to advance flat. Yes, please don't kill me.
God.
Can you not?
I'm
just going to put down a wind blast.
Entirely within?
Entirely within, that's why. Go. And now the question is...
Is that a smoke effect?
Nope. God, if it was a smoke effect, can you...
Not a cloud, a smoke.
Smoke effect.
Whatever he can ignore. Gas effect, that's all I meant.
Ah, gas effect. Well, he can't do gas effects, so that's fine.
Did he lose it?
He never could. Gas effects are only on...
No, he had a chemical mask.
He could ignore them.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Ah, yeah, sure. Just trying to think where else. If I want a second one here, just to stop the Firefly doing random shit, whether I care or not. Particularly. Range 10 on the Firefly?
Yeah.
We're professionals at this.
I mean, pro. I can add 4 to everything.
Yeah, I don't care about that. I'm after the range. Sorry, the Range.
So Rango Unchained.
So, put another smoke, another wind blast down, and call it a day. They're tough, they're gonna run.
Lysis.
Yeah, it's no base space him.
Happy with that?
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you, just helping me out here.
That's cool, man.
I've sped up more precision movement here. I'd also like to take a moment to reflect on how bullshit riflemen and rocketeers are with Hand of Fate.
Because I'm not as efficient, my fake turns take longer.
Mm.
You have the... you direct the AoE in a weird direction. Ability? Yeah, cool. So I'm just going to toe there. 13 inches on the Storm Lancers. No, I don't really care if you TK them. Alright, so that guy's...
Get out of here. I mean, there's a fucking pond in the way, so...
Ah, yes, you don't have Pathfinder. Well, that's... facing is good. I'm just thinking... So, because it's not really effective, I'm just going to put the BM, not really effective against much of your army, I'm just going to put the BM...
Is it power now?
R10. Which is
entirely
good.
Entirely within...
12. That's right. Can't really measure 12 there, because I'm not good at this game.
Yeah. I thought it might be 10 as well. I'm used to my islands.
No, these are actually... I'm pretty sure Creeping Garage is now the best of these, weird part of it. Like,
seems way better.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's... Go there, because the only model it's really going to affect is Gorman. I'm going to take a punt at that middle storm lines just in case I get Rocky. Boost the hit.
17.
Need a 13 to hit you.
Yep.
Come on, let's just get lucky.
Yay!
So lucky. Now the question is, do I boost on Gorman?
Probably.
Yeah, because Stormlands is not that. Well, your armor. So basically, do I kill random Stormlands or I kill Gorman? Boost on Gorman. That's a 4. Dead. Random Stormlands dickhead.
Come on, Chris.
Yay. So good at this game.
Power.
Power is 15, so.
Well, get fucked. Actually get fucked.
That was pretty ridiculous. And the other guy can't take anything. Okay, what next? Just gonna pull the eliminators in, I think. Yeah, that's right, I'm pulling it in. Run!
You know that was ridiculous.
I know that was ridiculous.
Pathfinder?
Run through the conquest.
Acrobatics is a rule they have.
Acrobatics is... It's easier to run through this giant robot than it is to run through whatever the fuck. That's just physics, right? Jeez, come on. Can you just, like, appreciate them for what they are? They're beautiful warriors.
Mm.
Actually, true, probably, but...
Beautiful animal, Chris.
Just speeding up the last of Chris's movement here. He's lining up the mechanics to be able to walk up and repair if Haley doesn't catch them in the feet, but keeping them 5 inches away so they don't die to electro leaps.
Austin, yours.
Thanks, asshole.
My pleasure. My pleasure.
On a scale of 1 to ridiculous, how ridiculous do you feel?
Wasn't as ridiculous as it could have been.
It's pretty fucking rude.
It was rude. That is different. In fact, you know what? I'm going to give the conquest maximum wanker. See?
I've sped up Nathan here, checking to see if he can get dynamo shots on the conquest. He wants to get the Firefly in range to increase damage, and then have dynamo take 5 shots at it with temporal acceleration. This is taking longer than I originally thought it would, so I'll keep talking. Those 2 rings are windwall templates. They remove any cloud effect they touch, and you cannot make ranged attacks while in the template. So Dynamo has to move completely past the template in order to shoot. That said, he can move 9 inches with telekinesis and temporal acceleration.
That roll is so shit.
Yeah, he is shit. Look at him.
Fucking rolled so well.
Yeah.
So horseshit.
Hey, all I had
I
to do was
super mad.
All I had to do was roll a 13. See, this is what happens with Frawley, right? Frawley's weakness is just roll high. It doesn't even have to matter. Roll high. Like, Frawley, you suck. Have some dice.
We got a baller it.
You only YOLO once. Well, multiple times possibly, but. Why you shoot my conquest? It did nothing to hurt you. It did legitimately nothing to hurt you.
Haley, we will take from the squire and upkeep her dumb spell.
Go.
She's gonna have allocated one. Everybody else has a bunch of free shit.
They're liberals. No, wait. I don't even know what the... I don't even know politics anymore. God.
Strangwasso.
Trying to make that they're getting free handouts. From the government. In this case, they're liberals.
It's going to move up.
They're American liberals.
Give out a free focus. So that's Dynamo's focus over there.
Yep. I see you shooting.
Harry.
Harry.
He's going to cast a TK to where that point was.
Yep.
So we've already measured it out. So it's roughly there.
Yep.
Gives him a little wander. The reason.
More cheating.
Then she's going to cast TK on him.
Okay.
And then she's going to cast Temporal Accelerate on him.
Does your phone also have Sweet Rave Party mode?
I love Sweet Rave Party mode, dude.
Oh man, it's so good.
Vito?
Fato?
Vito?
You're a fat. Eliminators!
Do another intake move.
Well, then you wouldn't be behind that objective.
I've actually got more. Because I have a proxy base, I can check.
I think that will probably get them, but you don't get the mechanics, which is...
I don't care about them.
I care about them, because I need to glue my conquest back together.
It's
going to re-hit this card while you're doing whatever bullshit you're doing.
Shoot that.
No, not that one.
It's dead.
You piss off Vlad.
Okay. Vlad gets pissed off.
Vlad gets pissed off.
If you kill people around him?
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
He gets vengeance?
Yep. Cool. Righteous vengeance. Vengeance for Zujin.
That'll run now.
It does have a purpose. It's mostly to get models in feet range before you feed.
Yeah, but you're jammed behind your own shit, so I don't care.
Yeah, but it's more to get, like, just in range of all those, but they're already... It's more ironic. Vlad cares about his soldiers, and he's not going to stand for this bullshit.
Assault?
Sure. Insult.
Six leaves me with five, so 2.5.
Yep. Cool beans.
Actually, didn't say I'll hit that.
You didn't do any damage to the
I did pay for it. Yeah. Cool. Range attack.
That will hit.
Yeah.
Electrolyte this guy. He will. Actually, I forgot to roll top of the first one. Found it anyway.
Alright, and the other guy?
Dead. Damage on the conquest.
14. Minus 6.
Is this.
1?
1 to my.
6.
Which guy did it? Him?
Let's say him.
Cool.
The other guy?
For the which side to shoot on?
Hits.
That one will be either.
Yeah.
It's going to be these three, and then you'll bounce on the objective.
I just got the back.
Yep.
Yep.
Actually, no, he stops it. Fuck off. Mm. He's good. He's good, Law.
No damage.
Yep.
He'll go to there.
Yep. Dynamic Dynamo.
Spin up the gun. Yes. Minus 6.
Power 14.
More boost. 6. So the 3.
Yep.
Second one. Minus 5. I guess I'll boost. That's 5. So 2.
Can you not?
Third one. Minus 4. 14. So the 3.
What is this fucking
yeah,
BS?
Yeah, goes both ways.
No, it doesn't. It's not meant to.
Fifth one. Sorry, fourth one. Minus 3 is 2. 6. And then the last one?
Hits.
So what was it? So it's 14, so it was minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2.
Yeah. Alright, so you roll column. Well, that fucking sucked. You're a piece of shit. I hope you realize that. I'm just gonna kill Dynamo. It's just gonna happen. He's gonna get maximum wankage, and then he's just gonna kill Dynamo. Like, you actually can do nothing.
Do you want to take the clouds off?
Sure. Well, actually...
I have half him, but I'm not going
to
use it.
Note here how to play against the Conquest. The shield guard is 3 inches from Haley, Gallant, and every model Haley might be in blast range of, without being in blast range of any other model.
3.
Mm-hmm.
Forgot to do arcane shields, so that's fine.
And you were feeding on these eliminators?
Yeah. Got fucked up there.
Yes.
Yeah, I rolled pretty fucking good. I rolled an 18 and a double 6.
Yeah, he's just like, every time he boosted off the fact, it's like, yep, we're doing this.
I got one of those two.
Hmm?
I got
you
one
did?
Of those two, yeah. That one.
Chris has done a really good job of spreading out to make it hard for Haley to feed on everything, as well as ensuring there are plenty of ranged attacks to threaten her army. The mechanics will be able to repair the conquest some, and he can charge in an eliminator if he needs to.
You didn't do your power 10s.
I didn't. To me, on this guy, take nothing. Fix maintenance, I get righteous vengeance. So, just double check on these eliminators.
I need it was one, not the other one.
Okay.
Was the closest to
18.
Yeah. Like, a fair bit.
Yeah, that's right.
I've sped up some more thinking here. Chris has a lot of time on the clock, and this game is unlikely to go 2 hours, so he can afford some thinking time. That said, there isn't much he can do. He can repair the Conquest, shoot with his riflemen, and make sure his shock troopers are in shield wall, and that's about it.
We're in this Miss Arcane Mine, just in case Gallant gets onto me.
The Oogie Boogie Man.
I'm gonna give you two. So this one is the one that didn't have.
Yeah, she's fine.
We'll just do the easy part, which is like these guys. So 2.5.
Can't actually see that guy. Just throwing people around.
Yeah, shoving people all over the shop.
Feeling pretty good about rolling an 18 and a double 6 on the shooting on that.
Yeah,
no, but it's just dynamo, right? It's like did more than 60%?
Yeah.
So it's an entire side plus 10? What are you shooting?
5. No, how much do I repair?
Are they D3 each?
Yep.
Holy shit, Lord. Did you forget one at the back?
Hmm? Game in. I mean, yes, I did forget.
All I can see is King Kong's like body, and like there's some solos behind that I can't see.
Yeah,
I could stand up, but you know.
So, what are we killing today?
Well, my hope is not a lot. My feet's up.
Yeah, of course. Problem is,
Yeah, but you ran them back.
Yeah, they're not quite far back enough. Or, I could go for the crit to chuck Haley out. If I chuck Haley out, this turn becomes very strange very quickly. Because Haley can't be knocked down, but Haley most definitely can be thrown.
Sure.
Can I get a widget on Dynamo? Dynamo.
Sure. What kind?
Large base. And let's face it, if we're going to be a wanker, we might as well be a big wanker, not a small one.
Apparently not.
Anyway, 4. Is that worth... I'm not putting Hand of Fate in it, because Gallant's going to get to it one way or another, and that's just going to be fucking awful.
Juicy.
So,
juicy.
Let's do it. Do the Conquest.
Yeah.
This is obviously going to just stay still. It's going to boost the gunshot with its main gun into Dynamo.
Sure. Doesn't matter how lucky it gets, I shield guard it.
That's fine, it'll still probably hit you.
Oh, well, hit you anyway.
Whoops.
No.
Anyway, I hit. What happens?
Shield guard him.
Cool. Boost damage on him. Yeah, I forgot something.
18 minus 3?
3 to 6, because fuck you. That's sad.
And the bunker can't hurt, and blast damage on Dynamo maybe?
No, it doesn't matter, you're face-to-face with it.
Right? Oh, true. No blast, bitch.
Mm-hmm.
Did that on purpose.
No, didn't matter.
The only model he could crit dev is the shield guard.
Yep. Because I fucked
up. That's three. I've played against Conquest before.
Mm-hmm. It's really annoying.
Chris has crit me in the past, and it's fucking ruined everything.
I scatter 3 inches, pick a direction.
Who's shooting what? Sorry, at who? At him?
Yeah.
That way?
Cool, nothing. Shoot him again with the... I've got one focus left. What do I want to do with that? I guess you can shoot the right side gun, so shoot him.
Sure.
Direct hit, boost damage.
Minus something.
10, so nothing. Second shot. Nope.
13, no.
Scatter syringes.
Go away.
Go. Left side gun on the Firefly. Cool, that'll hit. Dice off 6. There we go. Take 6 of the 2.
That's fair.
Good job, Compass.
This area is 666 town.
Yes.
Cause that for children, Gil.
Oh, yeah.
That
for children. I'm like, why do I feel so small? What's going on?
Said no Gil ever.
I have feelings, you know. I keep in a box. I follow the door.
Yeah, that's a lie.
I can shit talk from across the room. Oh, yeah. My shit talking's an AoE, dude.
Do I care about desperate pacings?
Oh, every 30 seconds. We have to chuck a C-bomb every
fucking
time.
Fucking cunts. I hate your fucking
thing.
Is the fucking
worst. Cunt rate goes below 2 per minute. It's not acceptable.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, mate. Start with next level country.
Yep.
Fuck word after fuck word. Fuck word after fuck word.
Rampaging fox. And all the fucks were given out quite freely, actually. Desperate pace.
Desperado peso.
See, now you're being the racist prick.
It just comes across on my mic, right?
Yeah. Shield wall. Shield the Waru. I'm just gonna double check.
They're TK proof now, right?
They are not TK proof.
They're not TK proof. Okay, good. That's a superpower I still have.
Yes, that is. It's quite annoying, actually. It's okay.
He's like slamming
his goal. Yeah. In Mark 2, I hated that guy.
Turns out.
They made him better.
Focus point.
Huh?
Free focus makes.
Free focus helps. The Firefly buff helps a lot.
Jacob's
I've
the,
never had that happen to me.
Jacob's the boost thing. He
I know, like,
to do.
I know the thing, but it's almost like.
Once it happens, you might be like, okay.
Well, it helps when you're speed 9 as well.
Cool. Alright, let's shoot.
And you can get rid of shield guards.
So, first thing is, I'm going to shoot a rocket into that storm lance.
Sure.
46.
Needing a 6?
Need rat 7, so I need a 5. Hits you anyway. That's all right. 2 wounds. Come on. Can't do it, man.
Just don't forget, I'm 13 now. Shame. They got buffs.
Well deserved buffs. Rocket into your firefly.
He's 13 as well.
It's.
He's 16.
That's a 4. He is fucked. Takes 12 to your 4.
Sorry, Tort. Cortex.
Shoot him with the second rocket.
Cortex.
That's a 4. It's kind of annoying. That's a bit under average. Take only 7 to you 2.
7?
Yeah.
He's still going. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Cool. 2 man. Alright, so he's basically just doing big.
He's got 1 health.
He's got 1 health.
See him?
Yeah. That's why I love that nice gap over there.
It's Firefly. Can he?
Yes.
Sure about that?
Maybe not.
I don't think so.
Oh. Shoot Gallant.
Okay.
Because Gallant doesn't have dodge, does he? Hit Gallant! Power is whatever. What's your armor?
19.
Take a wound to your 2, you piece of shit. True Mancy right into Firefly. Hit. Power 13. Kills it. Get out of here, you piece of fucking skull.
That's right, he did like.
He did
10 damage to your eye.
I know, that's why he's a piece of shit. Get out of my table! So. 2 man see right into that wounded
skull.
You
did 11 because they did 1 damage.
Hits him. Power is. What's your armor?
20.
That's the thing. Down. No, no, that guy. The wounded
who
one.
Who was shooting him? One. And the rest of them?
Oh, there's a guy behind Vlad. Like, directly behind Vlad.
Yeah, I know. But how can you see him? You can't see past that. You can't see past him. You can't see past him.
You're a large base.
Oh, sir, fuck. I'm tired.
Get out of here.
Leave me alone.
Get out of here.
Leave me alone.
No, I'm not leaving you alone. Holy shit, fool. Yes, sure. Just DQ him. Doesn't even know the rules. No respect.
I said that at the start, to be fair. Right now, I'm feeling, like, nipple happy, because, like, look how much damage that thing took.
That's okay, you're all bad. You will have to roll bad.
I'm gonna shoot you again, I mean, fuck.
You did that. Now you don't have your fucking Firefly, your lucky charm. I got one lung gun left, I can't see anything.
I never used it. It was always one of those spells that they're like, you've got time bomb. I'm like, yes, I do have time bomb. And they're like, I'm gonna play around time bomb. I'm like,
you do that. I'm gonna advance him here.
If they, like, clustered up a beast brick, sure.
Yes, come on! Just, like, come on. You don't charge me.
Trolls, like, but again, right, it's because of the Mark 3 nerf of charging and speed, it was a bit of a...
Run.
So I don't know why they've double nerfed it.
It was still score! Because bad players were still complaining about it.
Yeah.
That
I don't know, it was seriously like a... 10% of games I cast it, maybe?
There's no kill box on the scenario, right?
There is not. Cool. Because you would not be able to score the side player.
Yeah, exactly. So, Vlad's gonna go. He's just gonna get out of into safety town. I'm just thinking.
Get out of here, you life.
Get out of here, stalker.
So, did you win, Jack? Did you just smash? Who did you? Who's your Hulk smash? Ed. Where'd he go? I can't shit talking.
Yeah.
He's got future sight. He's got, like,
he did. He cheats. He, I mean, he's playing. He's playing Sigmar now, so that makes sense, right?
Yeah.
I mean, probably should just put one on.
All right, we've got to keep the language to the DL.
Damn it! God, I hate small people. Wait,
is that acceptable? Put a cone of silence on. But the camera can't see. You can see my wildly gesturing hands.
Ooh, Wicca here.
Wicca! Casual racism. Alright, we're in the hills now.
We're in safety town, we're okay.
I can say as much as I want about Chris's people.
Okay, so... So, first things first, activate Vlad. He's going to forfeit action for movement, predictably.
Sure.
Going to put down another dickbag thing.
I can't believe you've done this.
Nuh-uh. You can believe it, because I do this all the time. The same
I
thing.
I can't believe it's not Buddha.
Yes, I'm fine.
No shooting.
No shooting.
He put two of them down, and I was like, it's fine, I'll move 9 inches.
It is basically an ability where you put it down to be, you put it down for inconvenience, not because of a 1% do stuff. Cool, we go there.
What? Only one cloud? You feeling scared there, Chris, my boy?
A little.
Chris, my boy.
I do randomly die all the time.
Can't confirm, have killed you with Arcane Bolt.
Yep.
More than once.
More than once.
My favorite one was when you let me get a backstrike with Iris for no reason. That was a good one. The Arcane Bolts had to roll pretty fucking spectacular.
The key thing was
Oh, I didn't even have to TK him. I shot Iris first. I just walked Iris across, shot him. He wasn't paying attention.
Ow.
Yeah, he did it as well. That's called the Karma Chameleon. Just came and bit you in the knee.
Nuh-uh.
Never heard that one before? The Karma Chameleon.
It's one of my favorite things I've never heard of.
Facing forward, like we said?
Yes. Or directly facing your table edge. They're looking very hard at your crotch right now.
Solid.
Yeah, of course. You can place
them. Place them, you just can't do anything else.
Can place and slam, and that's about it. They're very, very... The rules are just options for them, which is nice.
Alright, there's an important decision for Nathan to make here about whether or not he sends in Dynamo to kill the Conquest in Mali. If he sends it in, the Conquest definitely dies, but then also Dynamo is in a very disadvantageous position. If he tries to shoot it, he's probably less than 50-50 to kill it, but if it does die, then Dynamo will be in a much better position to survive Chris's counterfeit next turn.
So he's going from that point. One, nine. It's got enough if I do both spells. Four. I can shoot again.
I got nothing to say here, but Frawley is still fucking around. So let's just admire how neatly Loud Chris keeps all his templates.
Captain, go.
Yep.
You can go 5.5. Kablamo.
Shoot.
The guy next to him.
This guy?
Yeah. Jack, no.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Whatever. Melee hits. The guy next to him. -5. The 10 is 5. So 4.
Mm-hmm.
How much left?
About half.
Come on, huh? Oh, you got the 5 over there.
So you gave 1 to Dynamiao.
And 1. You yeah, 1 to the M2 to them.
Oh.
4, 5, 6, 7.
8, 9, 10. You're not upkeeping force.
No, I'm not, but I've done something wrong. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh no, that's right.
Yeah. 9.
I think Frawley was hoping he would get more horses into the Conquest alive. Right now he doesn't have great options. Shoot and not kill the Conquest, or charge and Dynamo definitely dies.
Haley, cast both her spells on him.
Yep.
So he'll charge.
Chop. I hope you fail, like, badly. I hope all of your karma just rolls itself up and just pisses in your face. That doesn't look like that.
11.
So...
to the 5.
You do all 5 of these, then just roll again.
To the 5.
Okay.
Okay, I already rolled it.
5 and... 11 damage, you say?
6 more.
Okay, yeah. Fuck it, I'll just do it. 4, 2, done.
-2. 7.
2 minus 6.
6.
I have 3 boxes left.
4, get it. Flying attack on Scuba Steve.
Wait, did you kill...
I killed it.
No, that was...
Four. I had his free spell.
Ah, shit, that's right.
It's because you're deaf shit.
What's your arm, Nat?
7.
Okay, yeah, you can. Power of 17. That's
plus 4.
Hmm?
Plus 3.
No, it doesn't. Yes. Is it the same?
No.
What?
Yes.
Twenty-nine, so... Really? Fuck. Piece of shit.
Yeah, because it was...
Yeah.
3 hits on him. That's the 4th one.
Kill him the box as well.
Really?
What was your power, sorry? It was...
20, so 29.
21, yeah. Kill him the box.
After charging, he needed the Conquest to die, so that's good. However, what isn't good is all those shock troopers are still alive and in shield wall, instead of TK'd around backwards and separated. There were some issues getting this video together, and I've lost a little bit of audio here. Nathan is just doing 3 points to a shock trooper with Iris.
How much value? 2 value.
Twice the value.
First one. Off 11.
Man, I want a sausage sizzle. There's one every year at Clash. They have good coffee too.
Facing like that.
Go ahead.
On him?
Uh-huh.
It's
power of searching.
It's gonna use future sight, but that's fine.
Still do it, bro!
Shield.
Power 11. Dice of 10.
Denied.
I already rolled good. I'm fine with that.
Future sight, confirm the garbage.
If I'm here and swing on him,
mm-hmm.
It's no wall bonus, right?
Yeah, that's fine. It's def 10, so...
Still, it's 3 and 5, so I can make it...
That's true, yeah. Actually, no, that's not true.
It's not with the move?
Wait, yeah.
Is it? Alright, I'll cop the bonus. I'll cop the penalty then.
Yeah.
I'll be snug like that. Facing straightforward.
Of course.
Shield first. No.
No, yeah.
Sword.
It's... What's your power again?
Oh, future sight. Minus 3. No. So just take 2?
Cool.
Fire on him. Minus 3. 3, soul boost. Kill him.
Cool.
No, this one.
How much damage did you do?
All on him.
All on him. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Buy on. Might as well be him now.
Bought and boosted?
Hit.
Yep.
Minus 3, so I'll boost. Kills him.
That one was nice.
I mean, I needed to roll like 11? Yeah, an 11. I was like, yeah. Didn't see Thorn doing much else.
Funny game that too.
You say it, but I think he's gonna delete both that probably didn't.
That is the plan. So no effects maintenance. I'm going to remember to give this guy maximum wankerage and upkeep hand of fate for free. Camp it. Okay, dodge, and their other battles do not have dodge, yes?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm just going to advance Joe.
Sure.
Gives the pull the motherland, shoots that storm lance in the face.
Yeah.
Hits, pass 12, pass off 5.
Yep.
Joe piss. Joe angry! Joe mad. Joe angry.
It's a big dice game. I'm fine with when both players have big dice.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's been doing the same thing.
Nah, yeah. No. Yep. So, go for the Rifflemans, I think.
Like, deleting the Firefly meant I wasn't going to shoot it the second time off the table. Yeah. I would have had to roll... Because what I wanted to do was shoot it off the table and use all her focus to TK those guys so that they were... Just no shield guards?
Yep.
No shield wall. Literally move them out of shield wall formation and then kill them all.
Pretty much, which I do not.
Because if you're like dice plus right. One.
Go for the Winter Guard Rifleman. Sorry to interrupt. Oh, aim.
Wins, wins, complain, complain.
Yeah, please, please no complains.
Yep.
Complains.
Tag in.
Mm. Complains is punishable?
Yep.
Checks out.
I basically just want to see, everyone sees Dynamo?
Yeah.
Dynamo sees Dynamo in all of his glory. Piece of
gloriously unarcane shielded, dead as fuck. Glory.
Yup.
I'm like, Dynamo in the open with Arcane Shield, probably not going to save him. Let's go all in on Gallant.
Gary might be able to live.
The Death 15 guy behind a wall.
He might be able to be okay. Okay, so let's
like, go 15-22 seems fine-ish. I say ish because Vlad.
When you throw enough dice at a problem, it turns out things change.
Things die, yeah.
Things just die. Alright, so Rocket
hits
Power 12, so what is it? Dice up 6? Yeah, that seems okay for start. 9 to the 5.
You got the spear.
Seems it. Magic words. 2-man C-Rat on these two on... Let's use these to mark it. Not for your benefit, from mine.
Yeah, it's just real mental as anything. Yeah. So you done 1 rocket.
2-man.
2-man.
2-man on Dynamiao. Hits. Power 12.
Wars? Oh, yeah, Amy.
Hits.
Minus six.
6 to 1.
Use a different colored dice, it's throwing me off.
Fine.
Because you keep using the blue one for column and then changing your mind.
Oh, it's always the small die.
Yeah, but you keep not using the small die when you've only got 2 dice.
Fair enough. Anyway.
Cool. Thank you.
2-man C round on him.
Yeah.
Hits.
Yeah.
Dice off 6. Fake, nothing. Sadness.
1.
No.
You're off 7.
Kind of fake. I had to discard a die. 2-man C rat from these two, the boss man and him. I didn't think the boss man moved, but whatever. Hit.
5?
Rat 7.
I'm 12.
Take 4 to the 1. 10.
10, yeah, 4 to the 1.
Yep. Rocket number 2, this guy.
Yeah.
Hits.
Yeah. So 8?
8 to the 4.
That's 1, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3 left.
Cool. I actually don't really have much else for the rifleman to do, so... I got 2-man and a rocket, so let's just see if I kill Dynamo. Rocket. And dice up 6.
Still will take tons, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
8 damage, boom. And 2 rockets. The 2 riflemen just shoot wildly in the air. I think it's now time for Vlad off to go.
He casts face.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I actually did a feat right now. Chinna, wicked winner, chicken dinner. You get a feat, and but
is
eliminated
it
seeker.
D3 or D6?
D6. D3 plus 3.
Yeah.
And you get a feat, and the shock troopers get a feat. Oh my god. Cast this spell that allows me to boost.
You cast Fist.
Cast Asshole Might.
Matt 10 is pretty good.
Yeah, pretty much. I was probably going to stay here. I was going to charge you, by the way, if I didn't
be
kill
alive.
You.
Yeah, just be alive.
Yeah, pretty much. Just put 2 guys in front of him, probably. There's nothing else to really do. There's no kill box. So we'll do this guy. He's going to advance.
Yep.
You cannot possibly get behind the wall with just a dodge move, right?
It's 2, right?
Yep. Pathfinder this, wanker.
No, these are the legitzy walls. They're 3/4 inch.
Basically,
like, his base would end up there.
Yeah, so not possible. Well, I'll just cut a bit closer. Speaking of Beastwall, the Kovnik's going to charge Dynamo.
Dynamo or Thorn?
It's Thorn.
Nah, fail charge.
Charge one of your shitty models. I'm going to assault you, insult you, hit you.
Rat
8. No, 9.
Pretty good.
Power 14. Make 6 to the 6.
Fine.
You haven't even seen my final form yet.
Yeah, right.
I've got 5 focus worth of boosts. Random as fuck boosts. I can charge that way, that's good. I'll probably charge these 2 next, just in case I randomly accidentally kill form with just cult pick. So Axe Couple uses Axe. He hits you with it. It's power 18.
You're at least Matt 9.
Matt
10, right? 11?
It's Matt 11.
Yeah.
Power 18. So straight damage, that will be 11 of the 3.
Mediocre.
Shield Bash hits you, boost damage with Vlad. So it's power 14. Takes 7 to the 6. Actually, I haven't knocked out your shield yet, have I? Now I have. Wow, that's actually kind of annoying, under average. Man.
This is just my fate. This is shit I'm used to, right?
Vlad does some stuff.
I get to basically play like the first 3 turns, and then he plays 1 turn. He crams 3 turns into 1 turn.
Yeah, exactly. It's just like... It's like, wow. Underachieving there. What are these eliminators, I suspect?
Some mechanics and some random ripple moves.
Yep. Charge.
How far?
13.5. Nice. And that was right there.
Yeah. It's very checked.
I mean...
I'd just like to know.
Well... Charge? Ah, fuck, sorry.
Make
the charge there. Okay, so... What's your armor? It's like 21?
22.
So, I combo for power 18. Probably worth just comboing.
Okay.
It's easier. This one.
Matt Infinity.
It's anything but double ones. Power 18.
9?
Dice off 3, so yeah, 9. Ah, oh, shit. That was a fuck up. I shouldn't have done that.
Put the buckle there. Put the buckle.
Oh, well, okay, never mind. I should have done a charge and then boosted the second one. Got the buckler, so you're what, armor 20 now?
21.
No, you dropped down. Oh, 21, right. In that case...
It was math.
Wait, which one is the buckler on the left arm?
Right arm.
Right arm, okay. Anyway, next one, I will...
So now Jack's left-handed.
Why they're left-handed? Why they're all backwards?
Except the storm first.
Just gonna double check. So they're all right-handed. It's power 18 or 2 power 14s boosted. I'm just gonna...
Let us... What?
This one?
Yeah.
Not comboing. Hits you. Power 14. It's your armor.
21,
so... 1 to the 6. You wish. Hits you. Boost damage with blood. There we go. That's alright. Take dust off 7. Take 5 to the 2. And he's just gonna bail. Here. When did I fuck up on Thorn? Pretty much everything, right?
He's got Cortex right arm, so it's...
Might just charge these eliminators at 2 separate targets. So the... Dude, this eliminator pair, the beefed up eliminator is going to charge Gallant, but I'll do this one first. So she'll charge Thorn.
Sure.
Charge there.
That's F7, bitch.
Well, I'm not going to roll it just yet. Yeah, set defense. See if that saves
big
you.
Money.
Charge here.
Can you get past the wall?
Yeah, can do that.
13?
It's 13. Fuck, I can charge the right... I could charge my own other eliminator there.
Move things, I don't know.
Okay, well, I'm going to combo. Get you. Power is 13 on this one. Dead. Balanced. This one here will combo. Hit you. Power for this one is only 16. So, dice off 5, take 7 of the 5. And shield bounce. So, shield wall bastards will go. Shield wall.
Yeah.
Shield wall. Friendship is magic, and also the Kovnik swings at you. Sorry, not the Kovnik, the captain. Swings at you, boost damage, it's power 18.
Yeah.
Minus three,
so that will be 9 to the 2.
What did you roll to hit?
Anything but double ones.
It's 15.
Roll it again. I can't remember. It was pretty high.
Because it's behind the wall, so it has to be 15.
Yeah, but my mat is 8 plus 5, 11, so I needed a
little.
No, it's fair, because I mean, it's flat speak to you. It's like, what do you roll to hit? Oh, no.
Yeah.
Run. They were going to charge down, but I guess they won't, so...
Game over, like I said.
Well, when your support models just murder people, it's quite nice. Ow! Okay.
Well, the dick punches, you can't even kill the fucking eliminators, because they're like, death infinity.
Yes, if I let you electrolyte my eliminators, that is my own fucking fault.
Learned that the hard way. More than once.
The school of hard as fuck knocks. I playing this role.
I killed a lot of eliminators.
Oh my god. Okay, so the feeded models are... Yeah, okay. Basically all those.
Me swearing. Obviously. I wouldn't.
Yeah. Well, yeah, fucking Australia.
Kill some models, I guess?
Please don't.
Brutal feat turn here from Chris, and also kind of typical for a Vlad2 feat. He gets a lot done on that feat turn. Now, Frawley doesn't have a lot left, and doesn't have a lot of options to try and pull this game out. Chris has too much left, and Haley can't kill it all herself. I've also lost some more of the audio around here, but there's very little important that's missed out.
Just figured out the win condition.
But it's way too late.
Score 3.
Oh, no, nothing like that.
So, 2 to cast. I boosted. I'm just trying to work out focus just in case I overspent. So, I boosted damage on him, boosted damage on him, and boosted damage on one of those guys. Yeah. So, no DNC.
Flash
the
node here. Armor something?
Armor 11? Oh god. Armor is 16, now 19, plus a shield. 8 boxes. And the shock troopers are armor 24, because fuck you. Did you remember when I used to post about, all these floppy people running Nano Wars, and look at me now! Look at me now! I'm a fraud.
There isn't much commentary I can add here. Frawley is pretty fucked, which is probably karma for being Frawley.
Did you juice from the Squire?
Okay.
Squire has one box of juice left. Half inch. He's still thinking. I'm assuming it's about how he likes big butts and cannot lie. you just run? Just ran right in.
It's desperation time. It's never the best plan, but Haley is camping a bunch of focus and running into the middle of Vlad's armies. It's one of the few moves left that Nathan still has available, and it will still be quite hard for Chris to kill her. If she survives, she's got a chance of killing Vlad next turn.
Question, Haley's set defense works against slams, right? Second question, alright, interesting.
What else is that gonna do? Right in the middle.
Yeah. Is Haley there or there? Okay, that's sorry. It's just, okay,
no, that was where I needed to be to shoot you.
Gotcha.
But the value of all men was impossible.
Okay, so I have two options here. One is
fucking
I can
run at me, come.
So focus allocation. Basically, I got two options. I can go for the crit freeze with the Kovnik. Then I can go for the slam with the other Kovnik. So crit freeze with the captain, slam with the Kovnik.
I'd be mad if you get the crit freeze.
Yeah. I played it once, I was like...
And then, if all else fails, I can just run like it. Alright, so I will upkeep the spell that gives me good stuff and mana fate.
The value sound, man.
Yes. Le value de town. So I'm going to do the shock troopers first.
Sure.
Move 2 inches. Shift.
Yep.
Just going to double check that it's in range. Alright, do the captain. He's going to boost an attack roll with his.
Just don't freeze. That's all I'm after right now.
Cool. Don't even hit.
Just fucking miss. That's even better. See, you ask the universe for something small, and they give you something good. Then you'd be happy. If you ask the universe for big, only get disappointed.
Correct.
It's making it look better.
Second shock trip, I'll boost the hit. That'll hit.
Oh, you didn't see that?
No. I probably should have, actually.
I thought you did.
No, I didn't think about it. Anyway, I did that.
What'd you roll?
So that's that creepy. boost damage. So power 14, that's wrong. So 3.
You know my armor, Chris. Why do you ask?
So 6, so I'm at 4. That's wrong. No, I should be at 3. This boosting stuff is starting
arcane.
To get...
Arcane. Boost.
Yeah, so I should be at 3. If I boost this one. And if not... What's your... So you're at 17. Yeah, whatever.
4, so 0.
Yep, so you got it. It's kind of... That is kind of... gonna go for the Kyle's Eliminators, the free ones that have the special charge. This one will charge Iris.
Yep.
This one will charge Iris.
Yeah.
So, just gonna do individual strikes. Hit you. 9 and.
That 9 and 9. A 9, right?
Yeah. Jogo, go boost. That's. Not boost then. Shoot at clock pace. See, got to a tree.
It was supposed to be in combat, but never mind.
It's.
Would it hit anyway?
Yep. That's 12, that's wrong.
16.
Forwards.
Need D8s for strange ways. He's a fucking sick dude.
Let's go advance the Eliminators.
Who just shot?
Joe.
Oh, just Joe, right.
No, I haven't done the Rockman yet. Sure. Because I don't want to. So I'd rather
I haven't taken my life.
This one will do. Combo strike. Hits you. Power 13. No, I guess 15. Dead.
Rip in pieces, guy. But he did just absorb an entire unit of luminators.
This one, combo. 13. Miss anyway.
Yes, bitch!
You get Pathfinder. Do I want to move in anywhere? Company goes gonna go slam.
Yeah.
This is the attack roll.
Yeah, like 10.
Mad 8, so yes, it is.
Okay. Get it. Sure.
You don't have force field, right? I won't miss there, it's power 9 or something. Alright, Rifleman, I need you to assemble a firing squad.
Firing squad?
And then if this fails, Vlad, I need you to run like a little bitch.
Haley, go old school on all your fucking shit.
Oh my god.
Done that before. I've killed Dire Trolls, I've killed Warders. Fucking Echo, bitch, get amongst it.
Yep. Haley, OP, Haley, carry Haley.
No endgame, power 13, fuck you. Yep. Does the one at the back have line of sight?
That's what I just checked.
Through him? Because you see through yourself, right? Yeah.
Rocket! It's you. Power is 12. So 5. That'll be 6 wounds. 1. Let's go rocket number 2. It's you. That's alright. I take 11.
7.
Yep. How many wins do you got?
8.
Is it just a giant sea rat and call it a day?
Very risky.
3, 4, 5, 6.
What do you got left, 6?
I got all the rifles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So.
I've killed 2.
Yeah. So 8 man sea rat. That would be dice plus 1. How much wins you say? 8. So here's too many eliminators just getting out of the way. Two man sea rat into your squire.
Sure.
Actually, two man sea rat here into Haley.
Sure.
It's down. Power is 12. 5. Sure. Take better focus. Take a win. Two man sea rat from these two into him, into Haley. It's. Alright, nothing. 10 minutes here into your squire. Power is 12. Dead. And 10 minutes here into Haley. Hit. Okay.
Alright, Vlad. There's a little. I'm a live lord.
You are a live. You are a live. Where the fuck do I even go? I just run in here.
Run into the fucking cover, you dumb shit.
Alright. Run off the table.
I mean, your other choice is literally just run to the border.
Yeah, pretty much. What's your actual max threat? Mm-hmm. Fuck it, you got.
Max threat? 21?
No, punching threat. Mm-hmm.
9 plus 4 plus 2.
True, not rough terrain. Alright, then run the body shields. 5.
Relax, I'm just farming points now.
Okay, fine. No, I won't relax, because you randomly kill me all the time! Would you say that is not a fair statement?
I do like that I've got the Fear of God. I like that I've got the Fear of God in him, at least. Like, I've got two models on the board, and he's like, fuck, I'm gonna lose.
Chris learned from experience.
Yes.
cast it and I am winning.
Yes. And it's also, the more likely I am to win, the more likely I am to randomly fucking die.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's bad.
So the best I can do is charge to, like, over there, arcane bolt down the side. Yeah. There's no way you can stop me from getting
no.
Flying, right? There's two models.
I just don't want you shooting your gun.
Sure. So I have to spend one to stand up. Charge, like,
bearish. Yep.
Once you give me a line. And what? Time bomb.
Got two focus.
Huh?
Got two focus.
Well, it's worth.
Yeah.
It's like either two power 11s boosted or one 14 and that's boosted and one 11 unboosted. It's zero.
Sounds like zero.
Or. I can kill some stuff.
Kill shock troopers.
I think I'm going to kill some shock troopers.
Please don't kill shock troopers. I don't want you to actually do that.
I'm killing shock troopers.
Fuck you. You're the worst.
I'll keep our pain shield.
On a scale of 1 to Hitler, there are 1.1
Hitlers. 1.1
Hitlers.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you make me talk about Netrunner for about 9 minutes, I will lose.
Roll it quick. Run the flag and then roll D6 and then attack.
True lad.
Oh my god.
For the win. That's actually viable. I know, it's not contesting. Got this. That's really dumb, because like...
That is...
You can just look at the round timer, right? And then pick your death by fire. Until it's not run out, then you run to the back.
Well, the funny thing is, they apparently now just score so many times. And I don't think
I'm...
Well, no, it's the thing is, right, there's no dominate, but apparently if it's a square zone, you can control with jacks, and if it's a round zone, you can control with infantry. Like, what? And apparently there are overlapping zones, and probably zones, 5 zones in them and stuff like that. Like, I don't actually mind that concept, I think that's kind of okay. But...
Alright, whatever.
Charge.
Or I can turn around and not get bucks from. Charge to there. TK myself.
Great play from Chris. Took no risks, and now there isn't much Frawley can do other than be fabulous.
So yeah, so the charge is on him, TK to there. So now I got my charge in your butt.
Sure. Please don't kill copy.
Hit.
Yep.
13, no shield.
Yep, so dice off 3.
Left him on 1.
Gets a tinker. You know, all of our games come down to random scrappy shit happening, too?
This is not scrappy shit happening.
This is not.
No, yeah, fine.
I'll TK this guy.
B? Okay, sure.
It's a BM.
Yeah, it is a BM.
Punch it.
Uh-huh.
Minus 3?
Minus 4. You have power 13, right? Minus 4. 5 wins.
No. All threes.
Why did you not...
Yeah, he did it.
So that was what, 1 wound left on him as well?
Yeah.
Cool. Stab him again. Cool, you got it. You're the genius.
I'm counting that. Okay.
Alright, sure. Dice of 5.
13.
Nah, get fucked.
Oh.
Here's whatever.
Just so you can double your focus and turn your back.
Huh?
This isn't turning his back on
me. No, I didn't turn my back. I've got...
I'll just take you down. I'm literally taking you. I'm literally taking you down.
No, but see, I control Chris by sitting here for 40 minutes.
Sure. Awesome. So, no fixed maintenance. I will camp and I'll keep out of fade. And let's have... Alright, let's see if the shot... Okay, let's see if
to be fair, that's rolling well.
Sweet, you're frozen.
Really?
Yes. Nice. Also, you're dead.
Wait.
Thank you all for watching. Special thanks to Nathan and Chris, and also to Tom for running Clash of the Titans. See you all next time.